Anymore, my Elden Ring. Sunday, we play more Elden Ring. So, yes. Hi, Dan. Hi, Bug. Work is boring. It is, but it's needed, you know. Sleeping speeds things up. That's not necessarily a good thing, I don't think. Hi, MGS. Hello. How are you guys? Hope you're all doing good and relaxing and just overall just feeling amazing. I'm glad to see you, that's for sure. And happy Friday. Hi, Cafe. Long time no see. Why are you awake? Back to sleep with you. Yay, everything. Really good. I'm feeling good. Pavel, by the way, 6 or 2 minutes ago. Thank you so much for your 6 months. Thank you. Oops, jail. Be careful with that. Insomnia. Oh, that is so frustrating, Cafe. I'm sorry. No. You know what? Workplace. Chino, thank you so much for all your bits. You're such a sweetheart, like, oh my god. Hi, Waltz, good morning. Good morning. Hey, Egan. Let's go. just want to let you know, I saw the message. I just didn't get back to you yet. I will, though. A full-blown addiction. I think you're definitely not alone on that. You are, without a doubt, not alone. Trust me. I feel like everyone who has started Elden Ring has become either rage quit. When I heard it was pay to win, I think that's when I was like, maybe not. The PC port isn't terrible, I would say, but it could definitely be better. Definitely be better. And it's an issue, so they should fix it as quick as possible. Controller signaling. My pay to win sucks, always does. Sometimes I feel like I ignore without, you know, intentionally ignoring anyone. So, thank you. Oh yeah, singling, just me. Like, from personal experience, I've both played Dark Souls and From Software games on keyboard and mouse and Yeah, I could only imagine, Gab. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. So, just a little FYI, you guys know it's my day off tomorrow. I am a Z. I will be almost fully offline tomorrow. I'm going to my parents to take care of the horses as usual. Have to make dinner for 7 people. So that's scary, but yeah. So tomorrow night I'm completely offline. Thank you. I feel a call with a Donkey Kong Bongo controller. I can do it. Yes. It's my birthday cup. It's my belated birthday dinner with family. So, yes, I have to. Marina, I was inviting them. So, but I think I'm just gonna make something easy, like buying some chicken drumsticks and put that in the oven, and then some. And I think I'm gonna bake a cake as well. You know, just something easy, but, you know, yummy. Mama not making lasagna? No, she's making food every day. So, no, it's my turn to make food. That's what I wanted to say. Garlic potatoes, yes. Lettuce killing, yes. I won't promise anything though, but who knows? Maybe when I'm baking a cake tomorrow, I'll stream it, but I'll see. Thank you, Cap. Goof. Goof. Well, garlic in anything is just delicious, so. Did you enjoy your break? Yes, I had some lunch, and then I almost fell asleep on the couch. So that was smart. Murder! I will not fail it. What? I could lose. Is it bad to get used to being pampered? It really is, Saipa. It really is. Yeah, that sounds so good. What the hell? Terminal goof. All the bullshit just coming out like wow, Saiba. You know what, Saiba? You just buy that. You know what, Saiba? You know what you should do? What I always do. After you eat your dinner, you clean everything in your kitchen. You might feel Wemok, seriously, Wemok, if I wake up to a dirty ditch, like a dirty kitchen, it can just ruin my morning mood. Cause it just creates such an, like, mood and atmosphere. I hate it. Yeah, oh my god, I hate it. Don't have a butler to do that with my strip of money. always said I'm not in need, but I don't have money for a butler or anyone cleaning or anyone making my food. No. Exactly. It's so demotivating. If everything is just clean from start when you have to make food, it's just going straight into it. I don't sleep in the kitchen.
I don't either, goof.
Oh.
poor strummer.
Yeah, tough life.
Hi, Sajad. Hello.
Nah. I don't even think I would do it if I had the money to do it.
Nice cup.
You know what's the worst thing to clean? The microwave and your stupid oven. I hate cleaning my microwave. It's always so nasty.
Hi. Aww, chance. Of course, welcome in. Hi, Marty's.
Yeah, I hate it. It's cyber. You know what? It feels so good when you're done with it. Really singly interesting. My hour isn't stupid then. I like my oven a lot. It has a self-cleaning thing.
Thank you, Capuso Caboose, for your 33 months.
33 months. Can you believe that, love?
Yes, I have done that sometimes as well, but she's just exploding. And then it's everywhere.
Oh,
everywhere.
Even places in the microwave that you didn't think any food could get into.
God damn it.
But Saiba, seriously, clean your oven. Put a day off. It doesn't even take a day. Say to yourself, now I'm putting away an hour to clean my oven, and when you're done, it's such a good feeling.
I just love it.
Me too. Well, mine has a self-cleaning function, but it still doesn't take everything away. Add it under the table.
Hi, buddy.
You're
okay, so,
sweethearts, I am gonna be doing another No Whisper ASMR session. Mostly to take care of my voice.
That's too early. Sorry. Like I said, I almost fell asleep.
Making 500 people yawn.
Sorry.
I'm a bit sleepy. I always get sleepy after stream. So when I have to get back, it's like, you know, I have to wake up a bit. So, to be honest, I'm actually really happy that so many of you are asking for my Elden Ring gameplay. I didn't know if you guys were enjoying it.
crying in the corner. You would have done the same earlier. Don't tell me otherwise. Thanks, Septa. Thank you, Undertaker, for your 117 pennies. Why is it the last time you're gonna hear my tingles? I don't get it. Thank you, though. I'm exposing you, sweetheart. Weird shadow? Is there a weird shadow here? Hi, Crumbling Burning! Hi! Is this... These... Oh, it is a bit tilted. It's because I'm not sitting straight. Make me all of you like, what? What are you seeing? Hi, Alan and Witness and friend. Oh, my day is going great. Thank you so much. And Chester, thank you so much for your gift. It's up. Thank you. It was. Oh my god, I didn't even see that. Thank you, Chester. Yeah, I know. I could, is it annoying? Is it annoying? I could change it quickly before we start. Let me just fix it. I'm just gonna fix it either way. I don't think it's this. Just because like the table is this way and my ring light was sitting like this, like not straight on, so hi Toss. Sorry for that. I didn't even think about it. Hi Slave. I should flip it upside down. Freezing and I'm hot at the same time. It makes no sense. Isuna, thank you so much for your 33 months. I love you. Thank you so much. Welcome back. Thank you. I should definitely do that, Burning. Yes. Hi, Derry. This new ring light I got, the pylon is less strong than the other one, and I don't use my glasses or my contacts simply because
No. I'm doing good, thank you. Undeserve a specific time. That's just when, you know, then people know. It's not like I'm making food like at that like second. But you know, that's why when I usually get off getting ready to make food, and then yeah, you know. Yeah, it makes sense for me. Because I need to because I'm losing weight because of lack of appetite, so I have to be a big bit ups on it, like, and think about it a bit more than usual. Welcome in, Preserve. Thank you. So that's why. No. Tomorrow is family dinner. Early, I pretty much weigh myself every day to make sure I don't lose more weight, you know? Making a homemade burger tonight. I don't like too much meat. That's why I eat so many avocados, hummus, fish, apples, and fruits and stuff. Oh, really? No, but I could easily be a vegetarian without an issue. But when you live with someone who wants his meat, you know, it's a bit harder. The older I get, the less I like it. I quit draw. Yeah, I know. I just don't like it. Yeah, pesky. But you know, I just really don't like it too much. I can eat it. I can eat anything. But if I can have a salad instead of the chicken, I'd rather have the salad. Just saying. Yeah. I'm starting to look like my mom. My mom doesn't like a lot of meat either. But fish. The chicken salad. I'd just rather have the salad. Yeah, just the easy foods and the light ones. Hi, Smurf. Well, Smurf, that's okay then. I forgive you and I appreciate your apology a lot. I was very, very shocked by your message. You know what? You apologized, and I appreciate that. And so let's just forget what happened, alright? Mistake for me. Oh, yes, Irish. Yeah, definitely. I appreciate it a lot. Yeah, me too, really. Thank you for coming in and saying that, Smurf.
Of course.
doing great. I've had a great day today, like 2 streams today. Yes. Thank you, Akila. I can't wait. Akila, thank you so much for your 2 years. What are your tier 2 even? Oh my god, Akila. Thank you so much for your long, long, long time support, sweet Akila. You're gonna go down. Thank you. Appreciate it, me. No, I don't. Thank you, Dwight. Thank you, everyone. I appreciate you. Thank you, Quiet. Or Quiet, I say Undertaker. Thank you for your biddies again. Have a good Saturday and rest of your night, Undertaker. I'm bad. Looking forward to your gift, that's for sure. What should we come? In an hour. Burger stand, yeah, tempting. Quiet, thank you for your videos. Mwah. Bye, sweetheart, appreciate you. Thank you, Pug, and you too, Archer. Have a good weekend, you too, I guess. Hi, expert, I'm great, thank you. It's a hell of a burger. You know what? You are seriously just the best. I appreciate you so, so much. Like, no, you. No, you. No, you. It's not fair. You are so many against me. It's not fair. No. I have really enjoyed today. Bottom of my heart for all your followers and all your dreamers, all your crazy amount of biddies, crazy donations, and all your love and support towards me, and especially each other, and to my muddies. Great job, you're always doing amazing. I appreciate you so much. I will be live again on Sunday. Yeah, that doesn't work, Cap. It doesn't work. No. Thank Brian. Thank you so much for your 3 years. Oh my god, what the hell? 3 years, Brian. Thank you so, so, so much. You're amazing. Oh my god. You got your gold tree, and that fits perfectly for Elden Ring. Because all the gold trees in Elden Ring are so beautiful. Thank you, Fran. I hope you're doing great. Really. Thanks, Gab. Yeah, don't forget to follow my Instagram. Twitter, Discord, join our Discord, because why not? And my YouTube, I don't have all that stuff. Instawood. Yeah, just thank you so much for today, sweets.